Hey, what's good, everybody? What's good, Two Real Squad? I'm T Will, and you're watching the Two Real Show, where we keep it 100% real every day and all day. And today, man, we back with another Little Mix reaction, man. We reacted to the music video Wings, you know what I'm saying? Y'all requested it. I know it's 6 years old, but it do not matter. Little Mix fans, you already know who Little Mix is, so you know we gonna carry on. But before we get this reaction, man, I'm gonna announce the winner, man. Shout out LM Trash, man. She been a big supporter, you know what I'm saying? She really helped me gain views too, you know what I'm saying? She told me to react to Power. She was the first one. She kept telling me to react to a lot of stuff, react to a lot of stuff. She just kept commenting. She been an active subscriber, and she always popped up in my head, you know what I'm saying? Her being an active subscriber. So LM Trash, man, hit me up. Claim your prize. Congratulations. But before we get into this reaction, man, make sure you subscribe for a chance every month to win $20 to Cash App or PayPal for me. I'm picking a random person on the 15th of every month to win free $20. It's simple. Just be an active subscriber. All you gotta do is be subscribed, watch my videos to the end, comment on my videos, and like my videos. That's it. Do not miss out on the opportunity every month to win a free $20. Now, without further delay, let's hop into this reaction. My mama told me not to. Hey, I like that little, you know what I'm saying, that fourth screen and they all singing, man. That's fresh. Yeah. Ooh, it's looking good, you know what I'm saying? She with that, she bought a graffiti wall and then it switched to the other girl, man, creative. Hey! Look at them visuals, you know what I'm saying? With the little studio, with the little radios and all of that, man. Little Mix always creative, man. To me, I'm gonna be honest, I don't know nobody better, you know what I'm saying, more creative than Little Mix with the dancing and the visuals, man. It just gets you pumped up with the energy and everything. Shout out Little Mix. Hey. Oh. Hey. Yeah. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? With the little, man, what was that? Like a plus sign that was on the screen and everything? Man, these bitches was going hard. It remind me of the 80s. They look like, you know what I'm saying? They dress, you know what I'm saying, from the 80s and all of that. Pretty sure they was born in the 80s too, you can tell. But it just, you know what I'm saying, music video remind me from the 80s. Hey, 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 you fly. Hey man, I'm really just amused right now, you know what I'm saying? I ain't even talking that much while I'm talking now, but I'm just amused by this music video, you know what I'm saying? It got my attention and everything, like I can barely say anything. Your words don't mean a thing. They really, it feel like you coming direct at me, Little Mix, because I ain't really been able to say anything. My words don't mean a thing right now. You right, because I'm watching this, and it's putting all of my, you know what I'm saying, all of my focus into it. Thank you. You proved me wrong. Yeah. Man, you know what it remind me of? Dance Central. You know what I'm saying? It remind me of something that would be off of Dance Central because they look like they're from the 80s and the Vision ones and everything. You know what I'm saying? They need to put a little Mix, you know what I'm saying? Make them a little game or something on the PS4, the Xbox One. All of that, man. Ooh. Hey, hey. Ooh. Little Mix says they don't want to hear you talking. Keep on walking. You're not important to them. That's crazy. Hey. Yeah.
I
I forgot about that. Whatever you say will not hurt me. I'm doing good, you know what I'm saying? I'm the shh. So whatever you say, it won't hurt me. Hey, yo. No matter if I fall from the sky. What did Little Mix say, you know what I'm saying? No matter if I fall from the sky, these wings made to fly. You cannot bring me down. No matter what you say, it can't hurt me. Don't talk to me. Keep walking. You know what I'm saying? Man, I'm digging they swag in this song. I'm digging the visuals, man. I'm digging the music video. I'm rocking with it. It goes hard, man. Little Mix just showing they got more and more power over these music artists, man. I'm so glad I found out who Lil Mix was. But look, man, comment down below and let me know your thoughts about it. Let me know what you think about this down in the comment section, man. And if you enjoyed this reaction, please make sure to give it a thumbs up. You know what I'm saying? And don't forget to subscribe for a chance every month to win $20 to cash out with PayPal from me. Just by being an active subscriber, man. I want to say LM Trash again. I want to say congratulations. If you like the first Lil Mix person, you know what I'm saying? The Little Mix fans that had comment on my video, man. That's fact. But look, man, don't forget to hit that notification button so you can be notified every single time I drop a new video for y'all to watch. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you subscribe too. But look, I'm gonna go and get out of here, man. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. It's T-Will. I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.